What is the problem?
The new machine is acting up.
Spyro was the hypest shit. I do love the things I get to see. Oh yeah, so camera's on a different monitor now because we console gaming. Hold on, let me try to click on this. Got to click on that. Always takes a long time. Yeah, fuck yes. Look at that. Yo, doing it. Found a video of your granddad sitting in a park, feeding bread to birds, listening to plaintive wailing. Oh shit, I need to change everything about the stream. Fuck. We own a different game now. All Hunter x Hunter's finally coming to Toonami, huh? Amazingly, I don't have to change the title at all. It's still accurate. Okay, let's see here. Enum Arts HD 1.5 Remix. Yep, more Final Fantasy. Nothing but Final Fantasy today. I feel like Jasmine in a whole new world. Yes, you're seeing a slightly different angle of the same room. It is a whole new world. I didn't know he rode the I didn't know Ethan rode the short bus, but I guess I could have guessed. All right, I don't remember what I'm doing or where I'm going. What'd I miss? We beat all of Final Fantasy. It truly was the Final Fantasy. Now we're playing another Final Fantasy. There it is. There's that music. Yeah, you guys voted. You actually voted for Overwatch, but I'm playing this instead, because whatever. This guy. Look at this motherfucker! Like, eyes always halfway open. Look, kind of looks like John Risinger a little bit. Underground caravan on the outskirts of town? I don't think I can open this yet. There must be some secret. Kingdom Heatsy. Come Domp Hurts. Ew. Brittany, come on now. Be a lady, Brittany. Doesn't always have to be around about spring fluids everywhere. Okay. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Or what I'm doing. Maybe it's in the journal? Maybe that'll tell me where to go. Yep, here we go. So I did Wonderland and do jungle. I guess I just need to go to a new... A new area, find more Kingdom Hearts or whatever. There's a lot outside the second district's gizmo shop. Does it take you a long time to hook up your 360 to stream AC Rogue? I mean, yeah. It's on the other side of the room. I'd have to move the power brick that's behind an entertainment center, so. So, that little icon means I found the key there, I guess. So, I have to do the Coliseum then, huh? I guess. I have the warp drive, right? Did I not get that yet? Hold on, Cookie Cutter's got another thing I gotta click. Oh, man! That is some dickin'. That is some A-plus dickin'. Gummy ship! Best part of Kingdom Hearts! I mean, somebody before was asking kind of about unfinished stuff. I don't know why the gummy ship segment is in Kingdom Hearts 1. It's not done. There's a lot of, like, base textures just wrapped around very low-poly models and stuff. It doesn't really have any bearing on the rest of the game, it's just there. I guess it is kind of cool that you get to build your own ship, but, man. Yeah, Colosseum is kind of boring. I mean, that's where Sephiroth is, right? You want to talk about Yowie. Now, Sephiroth is Yowie Central, man. I can't tell if you guys are arguing about Yowie or not. Please link Organization 13 Yowie. Brittany, you can just find that stuff. You don't have to wait for somebody to bring it to you. You get to see Steampunk Cloud, that's true. the Kingdom Hearts version of Cloud is pretty fucking cool. Actually, Kala, you're whining about how weeaboo I was. I used to have a wall scroll of Kingdom Hearts Cloud. And yes, I was drowning in pussy. Couldn't breathe for all the muff in my mouth. I called my apartment Fuck Central. I actually had it put on a plaque and I hung it above my Cloud wall scroll. So when girls walked in, I could point to the wall scroll, then point to the plaque, and they would take their clothes off and we'd have sex. And it was awesome. I wasn't lonely, ever. Oh, okay. Brady, I see where you're getting at. Brady, you think I'm making that up? Point to your dick last. 1, 2, 3! And just... Go! And they went. Every time. The Cloud wall scroll makes them wet. Yeah. There was a Trinity around here somewhere. I don't know what white is. After the wall scroll, yeah. Well, yeah, they get... Things happen in a certain order. That's the worst part. Oh yeah, so I have to Trinity this. Do I need Tarzan? I guess, really, there's the only thing I can... Dude, that's really the only character I have that I didn't have before. Come on, Danny DeVito.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here?
Yep, Katie's still streaming. This is the first time in a while I've had basically the whole day to just kind of chill out and play games. Heroes only. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna go.
So run along, pipsqueaks.
But because I gotta do laundry.
Look, it's like
play more Dark Souls.
Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in a Colosseum.
Gotta shave. Ugh.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
But
yep, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes, too!
Hero? That grunt?
James Woods in this world.
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Is Hades in this segment?
Hey, if you can't even move this...
Kala loves James Woods. Really?
You can't court yourself.
Is he a number one dad? Hey! Hero. Hey, John. How's it going? Toasty titty, I don't think I can grow a beard. I've never tried, but I'm pretty sure I just have Euro stubble.
Well, let's see what you can do.
Let's do it. Yeah, Spuck. It's already there. I mean, to be fair, we're like... Ugh. Ugh, that's a lot of dick. What the hell? Bust all the barrels in the time limit. Ready to go. Oh, that's jump. Got it. Got, nope. Ha, ha, ha. I'll remember the controls. No problem. Holy shit. Brittany, that's a hell of a link. Goodbye, KSC216. See you later. Oh boy. Ready to go! Isn't there some kind of thing with this, like... Oh boy. You have to beat it in a certain time to unlock something. It's like a secret or something. I don't remember. God damn it. I guess only the last hit actually breaks them. Nope. Not doing so good. I'm gonna throw that out there. Not doing so hot. this one. You raged at this part? Grab the fucking thing, Sora! Forgot how bad the edge detection is. Alright, this is gonna be a tricky one. Ah! Damn it, you fucking asshole! You just had to, like, trip up on the little column there, didn't you? Didn't do anything. Okay, so it takes three. Call, what's up? Is Chad not being nice to you? Thanks, asshole. Throw it. There. Phil's gonna kick my ass. Who's Phil? Great! Nailed it. Alright. Ice cream cookie sounds good.
You ain't bad, yeah,
it does.
Kid.
Phil Collins ain't gonna kick shit.
Like I'm headed for the
I love
game.
Phil Collins. We're bros.
Afraid
We're super
not.
Bros.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
I get a new spell? How cool. That was easy. I mastered it. There, I did it. Still have scan. That's cool. How do you... Oh, there we go. I need a hero. Yeah, I need a save. Marvex? Who's Marvex? Is this a hot Organization 13 member? Speak up. Why do I gotta speak up? What's going on? What's going on? I feel like I've gotten disconnected from chat. Why do you guys want me to yell? What's going on? What's going on? I feel like I'm getting tricked right now. Ugh! God damn it. It's a ship. Wait. Link Marvex, call it. Do it. Can't hear you all the way in Australia. Well, maybe if this Marvex ship is rad... What? I did this already. Oh, I get it now. Damn it. Fucking shit. You been to Amazon deliveries lately? Not really, no. I don't understand. I don't understand that thing that you just said. Why am I doing this? I'm disconnected? Why have I been disconnected? No! I like being connected. Can I do the thing yet? Fucking let me do it! What? You're loud on loss but quit on PC. I don't understand what that means. Is the game too loud? I can turn it down. You guys are talking about... here. Gotta wait for the Elgato to reboot. There we go. Okay. Okay, that should be a little easier for you guys to hear. So, do I have to move this? Is it the... Go outside and cool you head Sora. Alright. Do I need to use thunder to break the barrels extra fast or something? Oh. See, fuck me. That's one of the biggest problems with this game that I forgot about. They do not signpost you very well at all. Cauliflower! Where are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Sora's a weak shit right now? Yeah, he is. He's gonna get fucked by Hades, though.
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
Also, switch keyblades. Do I have another one? Alright. Good call. Thank you. Yeah, Donald, you should probably have Fitzhorn. There we go. Looking good, looking good. Hades is such a little bitch in Greek mythology. Almost everyone is a little bitch in Greek mythology. Switch to your dick blade. Call out, I never switch away from my dick blade. Yeah! Alright. My phone buzzed. What does that mean? Here we go. Now we're doing it. Stream's gonna cross with Xbox and PlayStation. Check Twitter. Steam? Oh. I mean, it's already been on PlayStation. But I will check that out. Audio's really soft on your side. Oh! Oh! Shit! What's happening? Ah! Bang, bang, bang. Oh. Sorry. Can't check your hot tip right now. Gotta murder some fools first. Well, he was really soft. I hope not. Yeah, I guess I can see I'd be a little soft, but... So, audio balancing is hard to do. So hopefully... Hopefully you can just turn it up on your end and get to a good viewing level. Or a good listening level. I could go into like, the extent of troubles I've had getting everything to an appropriate volume, but... Hopefully it's good for most people. Oh shit! Panties hit the floor. Motherfucking steampunk cloud in the shit. Oh yeah, look at those eyes. Fucking... When there's a breeze, it sounds like air blowing over an open bottle because of all the wide open vaginas. Just a whole lot of whoo in the audience. Fuck Cloud. I know you would like to, Kala. It's okay. Ow. Man, Thunder's expensive. I don't remember how to lock on. Panties exploded? Yeah, they do. Call a plumber because we got leaky pipes. On this from Cookie Cutter. Oh man! Cloud is getting it! Is that from Zach? Yeah, it is. Huh. On your phone, loud and clear. On PC, sounds like you're quieter or further away from the mic. Slain Hope, that's very bizarre. I can scoot up a little bit. I'll get closer to the mic, probably be a little louder. Hercules. I remember some of the Coliseum matches being pretty bad. Come on, Donald. Damn it. Fuck. Taking a lot of damage. Can't tell if you guys are just memeing me or if you actually can't hear me. Am I getting memed right now? Ow. Fuck. Damn it! Don't hit me! Let my party members get fucked. Yeah, you guys are memeing me. You guys are memeing me hard. You guys are memeing me. You're getting me memed. Dad's trying to internet again. I just don't understand. I put google.com into google.com and it didn't tell me what I wanted to know. I'm trying to re-pierce your ear. Oof.
Don't blow. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
God, he's so cool. Cloud, you're so cool. You're 120? D-Python? And your system volume is at 100? And it's still hard to hear? Maybe I should mess with this a little bit. Hold on a minute. Check my microphone. Mic-ma-phone. Levels. Okay, I can crank up my mic a little bit more. A little bit more. I don't want to go too far though, because I definitely don't want to start peeking out. Because it used to be set like that, to make it really, like, really audible. But then if I ever yelled and screamed, which I do a lot, it just sounded terrible. Gorsh. God damn it, Goofy, you piece of shit. You're a real asshole, Goofy. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, that was dumb. Bring it on, fucker. Ha! Ha! Gotcha. Why is he glowing? Ow. Yeah! MP haste, that's a good thing to have. Alright, so, here, I'll crank up the mic. There. The mic should be a little louder now. Hopefully that will help you guys. Whoa! Oh no, he's gonna kill me! Oh man. Here was... Cloud, you're so cool, but I have to check my audio levels. Alright guys, let me know if that sounds okay. But don't meme me, alright? No memes! Don't be memeing on me. I'm old and arthritic and I can't handle those memes. Damn, he fucked those guys up. Uh-oh. He got me. Way too loud. Way too loud, it's great. Hold on, I'm gonna do a little audio test. Ah! Yeah, that peaked out. Okay, let me roll it back a little bit. There, how's that? Yeah, that's a little better. One notch down. That's the problem, Sling. There are not notches. There are no notches. Voice Lab Game G may quiet. I know that. I know that. You guys don't know how hard sound is. Hold on a minute. Nope, that's the wrong mic. Okay, that's down there. But, okay, that looks like it's peaking about where I want it to. Sounds fine now, it was fine before. But it could be more finer! I'm obnoxiously loud, trying to traumatize Ethan. Who's Ethan? I'll bring up the game audio just a little bit. Hey Duplo. Lawrence. Nice. Sound is all good now. Yes, better than ever. Ethan Bradbury. Who's that? Finer in the vagina. I gotta say that. That's a good fucking phrase. Alright, I did it. I am the Hercules now. Are you leaving, Katie? Alright, thanks for watching. I'm not afraid. I meme, Cookie. I meme real hard. I'm a real hard memer. Good job saving Cloud. Swagmaster J is Ethan Bradbury. Why? Maybe I'm Ethan Bradbury.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
No problem. That's right, he's got heads. Oh boy. Oh! Cool. Oh! So this is what the fight's gonna be, huh? Okay. Oh shit, that's a shockwave attack. Alright. Woo! Woo! I should probably save my magic for healing. Do more of the chomping thing so I can hit your stupid head. Come on, baby. Whale! Fuck. I keep getting the buttons backwards. Oh boy, what's this? Oh boy! Thanks for the resub, Iron Avenger. Play the magic flute Hermione gave me. In the future, if you need to turn the volume up, it'd be nice if you gave a countdown to headphone listeners. Did it really change that much? So J-Loyal, here's the problem. I don't know what it sounds like for you. I only have like bars that fill up to a certain decibel level. And to me, it only changed from what appears to be negative, I want to say like negative 15 to negative 7? Which 7 decibels is not that big of a difference, unless you're already listening on a very loud volume, which you may have been. So yeah, maybe. Brady gets really frustrated watching me play Kingdom Hearts. Sorry that I'm not a fucking Kingdom Hearts pro. Ow. I'm locking on, that's the thing you told me to do. Aren't you happy now? Am I not playing it right? Am I a fake gamer boy? Ugh. Dark Souls with color. It's Dark Souls with anime. Fuck. Why do I get hit out of my dodge roll? Oh. Any tips for an aspiring computer scientist? Not really, no. That's a really open-ended question. So, nearly impossible to answer, actually. Can I get on top? I saw Goofy up there. Use the iframes. Trying to. Jump over the shockwaves. Oh, it's so easy now that you said that. I have to jump over them. Dang, I hadn't thought of that. Yeah, I know. It requires knowing the timing. No one knows that the first time they play. Oh boy, it's this thing. Ah! Well, two, don't get hit. Salt incoming. Maybe. Ah, Jesus. Fuck. Fights in this game are pretty raunchy. Also, I'm playing on proud mode. So, you know, salt. Fuck! Okay, I'll know that I can do two attacks. Should I just do the one from jumping attack from the ground? That seems faster than jumping. Yeah, it does. Fuck! Alright. I'm gonna get two hits in, it looks like. Alright, now you're doing this thing again. Hup! Jump up, Zora! Oh, we gotta do this thing now. Ah! Oh! Man, that attack sucks! Alright. Get your fucking fireballs. Damn, he's doing this thing again. Doing it again. The denial is real. I don't know what I'm denying. Or maybe somebody else is denying something. Oh shit! Okay, you cannot do three. Fuck, man. Sora, I need you to not be a bitch. For a little bit. Just a little bit. Ugh. Come on, Donald. Get in there and hurt somebody. Ugh. Iframes, motherfucker! Ooh. Boy, I wish I had scan. Woo! Hot stepping. Oh, you're doing it again! No? Okay, never mind. It's chomping time. Fuck. Booyah! Fucked you up, you stupid asshole! I want Hades to show up again. Well, you may be in luck. Oh, man! Those are some pretty boys smooching on each other. Good job, Cauliflower. Will you contribute to me getting the emote of Ethan Wheatthin's quote as a tattoo? What is his quote? This is bullying? Which one? Hold on, I gotta scroll up.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full
just
rights
blank spots.
To participate in the game. Further...
Which quote? What are we going on here?
What do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well,
wow.
That's just something you'll have to find
Ethan
out
is going to get they don't have finger tattooed
just
on his neck. Right across.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves.
Good job, Thora.
There ain't going to be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay.
Baxter, is that Danny DeVito? I don't know. Apparently it's a, sound-alike.
I still can't believe...
Yeah, D. Franklin, no! Apparently I picked, like, the perfect intersection of skills and debuffs at the beginning.
Just between us?
I think I could scan at, like, level 18 or something?
By the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
I'm a hero now. But wait, I didn't get the Kingdom Heart. Don't have to shoot a... Oh yeah, Cloud's gonna talk to me. Yeah, I really don't have it. Everybody thinks I should have it by now, and maybe I should, but it's seriously not here. It's just not here. Wait. Oh, he didn't have that on. Oops. Why don't I have MP Haste? That's something I should have. Sure. Work downtime to fuck around. Starting a Kickstarter GoFundMe to get it tattooed on my body. Because Ethan Weathens will throw himself in front of a bus if I do. Well, Brittany, that sounds like a worthy use of time and money. Why is that a... Yes, Tadova, I am now the Kingdom Heart. Oh. I can do it from up here, maybe? Oh. Doesn't lock on, maybe? Oh, okay, never mind. Threw itself in front of a short bus. And then, ironically, the car crash would actually give him brain damage. Then he'd have to ride on the short bus that hit him. I am looking forward to the Final Fantasy Remake, Wrinkle.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I've looked into Cuphead enough to know what it is. Like, I've seen the videos for it. I'm excited to play it.
Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
It was so dark. Oh, Cloud.
You'll find
my vagina's
it.
Quivering. It's pulsing. Every heartbeat, it just...
For your light?
My light. Please, Cloud. Please get in my crotch. God, look,
don't lose sight
look at how
it.
Cool he is! Got like a metal thing on his arm?
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
Oh, I think I'll hair pass. Flick, shit! God. Cloud could stare at you, like you could be riding the bus and Cloud would be on the other side and just hair flick and be like, ah, shit! Just came into my pants. I got a sparkle thing. What was that? Is that an ability? Cool. Whatever. Cloud, you're so cool. I want to be like you someday, Cloud. I still didn't get a fucking Kingdom Heart. This is why I'm here. Alright. Alright. No. No. No, I do not want to train with the barrels. No. We're done with that. Ethan, why are you getting bullied, man? Are you getting cyber-bullied right now? That's not okay. Ethan, don't let them cyber-bully you. Don't let those cyber-bullies get after you. That's what they want. They want to cyber-bully you. Welcome back, Adam. On mobile. Apparently my audio is better on mobile.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's...
Oh, that Herky.
Perfect. Perfectly infuriating. He makes me crazy. Wait a minute. Be worried about him. All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
Hell yeah, Maleficent. Oh shit! Caged Monkey subscribed for 12 months.
Fight to your heart's content.
Okay. You get a 1 year anniversary sub hype. That's the rule. Yeah, 12 months. Man. Whew. Need to attend to life? I understand that. Jelzifer, thank you for. Whoops! Shit! Well, thank you for watching. I hit a button. I don't know what's happening right now. What is it doing? Oh, fuck. Is it not Caged Monkey? Did I get it wrong? Caged Money. Oof. Sorry about that. I just assumed. I like to throw K's everywhere. That's just a thing I do. A little quirk I have. Alright. Gotta pick you out a good one. Gotta pick you out a real good one. Let's see. Okay, we'll do this. Here, I'm gonna turn off this for a little bit. Kill that audio. Whoops! That doesn't work at all. Shit, hold on a minute. Oh, man. There we go. Shit's complicated. Okay. I think I've got a track picked out. I think I've got it. Okay, good. This will work. All right. Caged Money, thank you for your year of giving me money for no reason. You let your money out of the cage and into my bank account, and I appreciate that. So here is your one-year jam. I hope you like it. Oh man, what a fucking hot minute in music that was. All right, let's get back to it. So yes, thank you for your, oh man, got a weird thing in my mouth. Thank you for your year of money. I probably blew it on a hamburger or something. It is a good song. Cobra Starship's pretty stupid, but that's a good song. Hey, Devil Ducky. What's up? I didn't get my thing. Gummy ship mission. What does that mean? Gummy garage. So do I go back to Traverse Town? What's the deal? What the deal? I don't even remember this shit. Oh, yeah, you get parts. Stupid, who cares? It's pointless, it's dumb, it's stupid. Okay. I guess back to Traverse. Yeah, I have to go back to Traverse Town. Alright. Rolling in burgers, homie. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, son! Twitch game too strong! Burger locked down. Bitch, I want for no burger. Why don't you throw bacon on that? I don't care. I know it's extra. I want it to be extra. I don't take no free bacon. Cheeseburger, make it a double. Gluten-free bun? You know how I roll. I play video games on the internet. The saltiest asshole. Join Kingdom Hearts 1? I am Beefiest Taco. It's weird. So I'm playing it on hard, and it's actually making it, like... It's hard, man. It's legit. I hate to compare everything to Dark Souls, but some of these boss fights are raunchy. That one in Alice in Wonderland was fucked up. I think it took me like 45 minutes to beat it. But it was good, like, aside from the, like, loose platforming, everything else is pretty on point. The jumping's kinda shitty, the camera's kinda shitty, but, you know, get good and all that. At a certain point, you can't make excuses, that's just the game. And your job is to... Your job is to adapt. I am the saltiest asshole. But I'm like salt out of that grinder, you know? It's not just shake salt, it's the kind you have to like twirl the lid. One is about to die? Alright, Sandra. Thanks for watching. Gonna get on that EMU shit. Watch any new anime lately? Not really, no. I started Prison School, which is awesome. You watch more of it. Wonderland is the fucking worst in every Kingdom Hearts game. I don't know about that, man. Monstro's bad. Tarzan Land was bad. Mostly it's the places that don't tell you where to go, and just kind of have these arbitrary goals. Like triggers. Carnegie had a bad day. Hope you and the Funhouse guys know how much your videos help cheer people up and get people's minds off things. Well, thank you. Thank you. That's kind of the only... That's the only thing that... I legitimately think are, like... So I don't think that, like, what I do is that important or meaningful. Oh, I forgot. I scooted back. But the idea that it can, that it can genuinely help people get their mind off of things or unwind. And that's important. People aren't robots. They can't just work all the time and have shit dumped on them and just handle it all in stride. So if I can provide that for somebody, that's really amazing. And I'm very glad and proud that I can do that. Or that we can do that, I should say. What you got for me? What you got for me, baby? Magic power? Reduces max MP by... Wait. I should probably buy this, huh? Magic power? That's a good thing to have. Oh, wait. It's for Donald. Never mind. He already has it. Yeah, when you have a bed, you watch one house. Well, good. I'm glad that it can do stuff. You're outie. All right, Tadova Bear. Thanks for dropping in. Have a good evening. Yeah, shut up. Do you have to use Biot Savart's law or Ampere's law to find the magnetic field of a square loop of wire? I'm not doing your homework for you. You liked On the Spot? Awesome. That's an intimidating show to be on. I don't think I'm very good at improv. I don't think I'm very funny, to be honest. The best I can hope for is weird, because I am weird. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Mogul. Thanks for that dynamite insight. You've been so overwhelmed with work, school, skill practice lately. Finessing these streams are like medicine. Downtime is important. And if you choose to spend your downtime here, that's awesome. Couldn't ask for more, really. But yeah, it's, I don't know. It gets lost sometimes. The value of chill. Hey, Red Attack. Dude, what's up? It has been a long time. I'm busy, huh? What did I have for breakfast today? I went to a diner near here. I had... Cool. Oh, I gotta go mail this, yeah. Yeah, exactly, Little Leonidas. There's more truth than joke in that. But... Let's see here. I had steak and eggs. And then I ordered a baked pancake, and I had some bites off of that. I split that with Stephanie. Wait, where's the mailbox? The actual mailbox. Here we go. Oh, shit! DiddleMonster92 just subscribed. Well, dang! Let's celebrate this shit by playing copywritten music that I don't own. Because God bless the internet. Click this. It's Horpin' time. Sub hype! Oh, shit. Okay. Let me find a new sub hype. Well, thank you. Thank you, guys. Kali got wrecked. Well, that's good. Man, I get money and Kali got wrecked? Fuck me. This day is turning out great. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Somebody was talking about jazz earlier. This is a kind of a jazzy album that I discovered recently that I really, really like. Okay. I didn't get wrecked. You pussies, fuck you. Well, that is what one does to pussies. Alright. DiddleMonster92. I love your name. I love that you gave me money. So please enjoy your sub hype. It's a little out there, but, you know, sometimes we get experimental here on the stream. Oh man, kind of want to just let that go. And yeah, somebody in chat recognized it. Bad, bad, not good. I'm in love with that band. Those guys, I would assume, is what that is. Panda Bear. It's a group called Bad, Bad, Not Good, but all one word, so no spaces in there. And Toasty Titty demands K-pop for her sub? Zur sub. Adam, oh, thank you for the compliment. Yeah, it's interesting. You know, the more I'm into what I do, the more I kind of analyze it, the more I realize, you know, God, humor is an art and a science all at the same time. And I'm not very good at either. But I do think, like you said, yeah, we do at least play off each other well. And that's something that's very rare. Where the fuck do I go now? Man, this fucking game. You get to see them in a festival in a couple months? That's awesome! Man, I would like to see them live. Is your keyboard green or blue switches? I don't know. I bought this keyboard before they had different kinds of switches. This is a, Black Widow. And it's like the first run of Black Widow. So it's a tank, and not shitty like kind of Razor's new stuff can be. Sorry, Razor, but man, your shit breaks all the time now. Their stuff had a severe decline in production quality like 2 years ago. It was weird. Where do I go? Hey, Yelkster. Alright, Toasty Titty. I made an assumption based off, I guess, the titty and then also the K-pop. God damn it, where do I go? Yeah, headshot. Take that, Razor. You're a giant company that makes a lot of shit that a lot of people buy. Took you down a peg. Readyhead, a tribe called Red? You mean a tribe called Quest? I don't know, Tribe Called Quest was still playing. This is a different... shit! Where do I go? Do I just have to run around? Just a large female weeb. But are you in charge? Are you a strong independent weeb that don't need no man? Chat moves way too fast on PS4. So, I'm curious, you guys. Oh shit, Salty Vigilante just subbed. Alright. Has anyone found that on PS4 chat kind of doesn't format correctly? Like, it scrolls off the window sometimes and it's just, like, broken off at wrong times? Chat is all fucked up on my PS4 is what I'm saying. And I'm curious if anyone else has had that problem. What have you done so far in Traverse? Stuff? Tribe Called Red is a hip-hop and electronic group of First Nations dudes making amazing music. Cool. I'll check them out. Okay. It's time to play a sweet, sweet song. You had to get on your laptop to sub? Damn. I am honored that you would go to the effort to give me money. Let's see, you're on your link story. Emily Rogers, the real one, has in the past has reported false info. Then when she gets attacked, she would hide. Now that she's done it multiple times, she acquired real sources, so her info is always iffy. So that's, Connor, I was trying to research that, and it got really tough. Because I was trying to find her legacy of rumors. I found a couple that turned out to be true. Apparently she broke that there would be a new Paper Mario, and then there was. But it was like, it was weird, right? Like, some of the stuff she reported are like super vague, and then after the fact she would say, oh yeah, that's what I meant, that's what I was talking about. And I'm like, well, it wasn't super specific beforehand, you just found something that vaguely hit what you were saying after the fact. So yeah, it's a little shady, but kind of how I approach that is, this may not be true, but it makes sense. And isn't it interesting to think about? So, you know, I didn't have too much time to research it to the extent that I would be comfortable reporting on that stuff in the episode, which is why it's not in the episode. Just general disclaimers of like, okay, there's a legacy here of kind of being correct, but also some weird stuff about being thoroughly anonymous and being impersonated or claiming being impersonated. So, you know, it gets messy. Okay. Okay. We got a sub hype to hype sub. So Salty Vigilante. Thank you for busting out your laptop. You didn't need to do that, but you did. Just so you could give me $250, so I appreciate that. So now I'm gonna play you a song. I hope you like it. All right, man. Thanks for coming to chat. Always nice to have you around. Always nice to have a man mountain in the room. What are you talking about pissing now, Brittany? Come on, Brittany, be a lady. Where the fuck do I go? Where do I go? Oh yeah, call it. So wait, which song are you talking about? I think a lot of people have genuine happiness from watching Funhouse content in your streams and shit. I have seasonal affective disorder. It's introduced Funhouse to the start of a bad spot, and honestly, watching Open House, Demo Disc, watching your streams, pick you up on shitty days. Okay. Well, Ikigot, God, thank you. You're beating the second traverse boss. I don't think I have. Thank you for that. That's very meaningful. I do appreciate that. I guess I'll go here. Maybe it's in Third District. So many enemies for no reason. He makes an annoyed sound when he gets hit. God damn it.
Fire! Thunder!
I guess I have thunder. Maybe I can hit that thing now. Magic though. I just used it all. Oh. Piss stream. We pissing now? The golden shower stream? With all the fucking fetish kink talk that goes on in chat, it wouldn't surprise me. You guys started a piss on each other circle. It's a piss in our mouth Discord. People join. Everybody pissing each other's mouths. You guys are weirdos. Why would you do that, weirdos? Alright, let me go see if I can thunder this thing. I did it! Ow! What did it do? So I'd make a sound. God damn it! Cool. You get thunder in Hercules Land. Yeah, I have it. Oh, never mind. I didn't go to Little Mermaid World. Oh, wait. Somebody already got you in chat. Psh, never mind. Have you finished Wonderland? Yes. I finished Wonderland. I finished Tarzan Land. I haven't finished... I didn't have the key, the Kingdom Heart, whatever, for... fucking Colosseum. But it looked like I was done there, so... I guess I'll go down here and hit this thing again. What does that do? Ow! Fucker. Come on, video game. Come on, video game! Bang. Give me that treasure chest. Give me that treasure. Fire door. Great. Do I have to hit it with fire?
Fire.
Nope. Found a guy who doesn't mind how fucking weird I am, and he's a bear, all as right as in the universe. Sweet, man.
Fire.
Is this the first play? Sort of. I played it when it came out, and I haven't played it since, so I'm not an expert. Also, I'm playing on hard. Or proud. So, all that together, I'm basically qualifies it as a first playthrough, I think. Damn it. Ow. Let me tell you, man, people have very strong opinions about whether squirting is piss or not. And I know that's out of nowhere. Sorry, anybody that's watching this on YouTube, but yeah, People get very insistent that it's one or the other. Ow. Piece of shit. There's a key thing there. Can I key this? What? What the fuck? Wait, was that not unlocked before? God damn this. What is it? So you're good now? The second door behind the hotel. Go to the hotel, go in the alleyway. There's a sewer. There was a Red Trinity. I would go there next. Who do you need for Red Trinity? Okay. What the hell? What the hell? Why is this game like this? What's in Vacant House? You gotta wring your dick out sometimes? That's true. Twist it. Squeeze it like a bottle of ketchup. Alright, well. Sometimes I wish I love the out of- just looking over and seeing an out of context line. You guys have gross dicks. Ethan's making fun of me now? Am I getting cyberbullied? Ethan, you just felt that. You know it hurts. It hurts bad. It feels wrong. Now I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna go into my room and cry, because you cyberbullied me. You're mean to me on the internet. I'm gonna go call the police. How dare you cyberbully me? Blown away with the color changes on random bosses. Best of luck. Thank you. I will try. Jake's chronic. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Behind the hotel, you say. Okay. Let's get my chump tech points or whatever. Is it out here or do I have to go through the hotel? I'll go through the hotel. 9/11, what's your emergency? I'm being bullied in my own Twitch chat. They're supposed to like me and give me money and tell me I'm cool because I play video games. God damn it. Fuck you, piece of shit. Ah! Stop bouncing all over the place. There. Ow. God, I'm bad at this. Need that magic. Need it. Yeah, I'm gonna haunt you assholes. Video chatting. Being friends. Fuck, man. Where do I go? Thank you, Christian. See? That's what not bullying is like. You're supposed to just tell me things I want to hear all the time. Not bully me. By saying bad things. Wait, Frank Ocean was in a... What's Odd Future? Alright, so this is the alleyway. I guess the sewer's back there. Gotta jump down, I guess. Yup. Thunder and a get fucked. Well. They move around so fast. I don't hate you. Is that what you want? Yes! Validate me! Odd Future is a rap group from California. Oh, shit. I've never heard of them. I'll have to check it out. I like Frank Ocean a lot. I didn't know he was in a group. God, dude! Let me through these boxes. Oh, boy. Well, They're very edgy. Good. I am an edgelord. Oh, I was probably supposed to use that to climb over the thing. They're dissolved rap group. They were very good. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you, G-Falcon. Thanks for stopping in. Eh. Eh. Oh, you probably have to stack those two. Opposite direction. Okay. Oh, yeah, we're all gonna die before Frank Ocean does another album. The world will mourn. More of a House of Pain kind of guy. How are you supposed to know to do this? If this is even the right thing to do. There's a red trinity. I did it. It's Squall! Except he's called something else in this game, right? Leon? Hi, Squall. Ew. I forgot that Ansem was referenced in this game. Got a pro gamer? I'm not a pro gamer! I'm not pro at all. I couldn't find that fucking door in the back of an area I've already been to. Oh yeah, Merlin. That's new, isn't it? Yeah, Brittany, from the sounds of it, Tribe Called Red sounds awesome. Everything you said there is... I'm down with. Reggae, hip-hop, dubstep... Moombaton? I don't even know what that is. Is it like dance hall? Sounds Major Lazer-ish from your description. Tap that chest, Sora. Get your shit. Oh, fucking Dalmatians. Who gives a fick? What is over here? This is nothing? It's just nothing. It's a big empty... Thanks. You have a favorite album? No, no way. I don't think I could pick just one. There are ones that like meant something to me. What the shit? Why? Why does this just go to an empty room? Ugh. Ugh. All the Xenohorts can fuck me at once. It's another one of those out of context lines that I do treasure seeing. I thought Merlin was supposed to be over here. Thanks. Damn it! This was supposed to be where progress was. God damn it. Now the fire door should open. What is that bullshit? Go back to the fire door. Are you serious? You just have to come in here, talk to him, and then another door opens. Man, this is why. Even when this game was, like, new, I was like, man, fuck Kingdom Hearts, man. There were games that weren't like this back then. Yeah, it just wants you to wander around and be lost and confused and spend a shitload of time. Go to Merlin. I don't know where that is! They haven't told me where it is! God damn it. I don't want to go through the Dalmatian house, stupid. I don't give a shit about you stupid fucking dogs. Oops. Thanks, camera. You'd think holding up would make you go forward, but it doesn't. When I love Kingdom Hearts, I'll fuck you up. Kala, come on! You liked wandering around having no idea what to do? Go to the lightning pipe thing. Oh! Oh! It's so obvious. Ah, I don't want to see a cutscene! I will, though. Midnight Marauders is great. Tribe Called Quest, yeah. Top 3. Midnight Marauder's probably in my top 10. Getting the new Ratchet and Clank, maybe. Give me that shit, I saved your dumbass dogs. Good, for Raga G. Great, for the gummy ship, exactly what I wanted. Not bothered. I gotta go to the third district, which is over here. Hey, Slime Kissy. You shit the bed and miss the door. I don't even know what you... I don't even know what you're talking about. What system was this game initially on? PlayStation 2. Where's the chill? It's gone, Ethan's. Chill is gone. Still closed off. Donald, can you do shit? Why are you attacking the door? Fuck your door. You have to hit it! God damn it, I did that before, but I wasn't standing right, so it didn't hit. The thing moved! God damn it. God damn it. God damn this fucking shit. Fucking Disney. Fucking anime. Let me talk to Merlin. Stupid Merlin. I listen to MF Doom, no J Dillia though, I'm not, or J Dilla. I did that. Not my fault I suck at aiming. Game sucks at aiming.
There's something about this musty place.
It's a Kyrie.
It reminds me of the secret place back home.
Doo 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 doo.
Where we used to scream on the walls.
Good, rat's got good taste.
Remember?
Yeah, so anime.
Kyrie?
Oh. Yo, Gorgor. No time to fuck, Sora. We gotta close hearts. No, he's there, alright. I do yeah, I love Mastercraft. Actually played a Mastercraft as a subhype, I think. I'm Sora. Yo, what happened to Hades? He's dead! Hades is dead! You listen to Maxo? No, I'm not familiar with Maxo. You unpacked all his books? Ugh. I could use magic training. That sounds good. Sparkles? Good, good. Fairy Godmother, good. Used to live on the same street as Jesse from DFA. What is DFA? Practice magic. Alright, now we're on this thing. What is going on? Listen to Prism. Not familiar with them. This is... That's it? Oh, Death from Above. Yeah. Death from Above 1979 is fucking awesome. So I just get to spam magic? Cool. Fun. This is important. They said it wouldn't use magic. They lied. It is definitely... Oh, it refills. Okay. Oh, I didn't know Mastercraft and Death from Above were the same band. I had no idea. So I listen to a lot of music, but I don't read about a lot of music, if that makes sense. So I typically don't know about connections like that. Like side projects and which dudes are in the same thing. That's really cool though, I had no idea that was the same group. This is stupid. This is stupid. Go back. Man. Why am I here? What does this do? God damn it. How? Wait, what are you howling at? I don't understand. What am I getting howled at? You're howling at me. You're he-howling me. Ugh, fairy godmother. Me too. Oh, that's all you have to say, huh? Good thing that thing's in the way. Oh, Toronto, it seems like biblical knowledge. Okay. I mean, yeah, I come from Dallas. All we have is fucking Reverend Horton Heat and Bowling for Soup. Oh shit, Artistic Zombie got a 12-month sub hype! Okay, hold on, I gotta play a really good song. Go to the Pooh Bear level yet? Not yet, nope. I don't know where to go! And I still don't know where to fucking go. Is there a way to, like, mute if I do this? Nope. Well, I'll just do this. Man, it would be cool to know where to go. God damn it. Okay. I need a song that screams Artistic Zombie to me. I wanna... Okay, this is a bit of a stretch, but I think this will be fine. Okay, Artistic Zombie, thank you so much for giving me a year's worth of money and also being an awesome contributor in chat and just being a delightful person in general. So here's your song. I hope you like it. I like it. So. Man. Okay, good. Well, I'm glad you like that track. I would hate to play a Euroversary track for you that you didn't like. Now you can beat the second boss for Traverse in Second District. You need a clockwork room that continually spawns enemies. Fight the enemies, then go out the door that you didn't come in. Go on the roof, find the Red Trinity, ring the bell 3 times. It sets off the boss. Are you fucking kidding me, Yelkster? Jesus Christ, how did I ever do this? Oh, man. Okay, all right, well, that's what I gotta do. That's what I gotta do. Jesus Christ. Okay. First I need to use the bathroom, so a little BRB for that. Gotta fill up my Rita glass again. And I'll have to do this Dark Souls series of shit that makes no sense and the game doesn't tell you about, so. Alright. Bit of a break, back in 5 or so. See you then.
He's a dirty bird with a deadly exploding umbrella. And she? Well, she is perfectly...
What is the problem?
The new machine is acting up. Up, the bars are bigger.
They are bigger.
What do you suggest?
As your immediate supervisor, I needn't tell you the procedure.
Call the boss.
That's correct.
You can only know how much he likes that machine.
It's his baby.
Rules are rules.
Call the boss.
Correct.
You know, he dedicated that machine to his mother.
I think you were on vacation.
He loves her very much.
Any suggestions?
Introducing bigger mounds and bigger Almond Joy. The chocolate's bigger, the coconut's bigger, everything's bigger.
My wife. I love her.
I hate her. She can eat anything and not gain a pound.
Fly away,
fly away.
Kanada, June, Hirogaru Panorama. Kapo, Kerareta, Chikyu, Gauko, De, Kazan, O, Baku, Hatsu, Sazeru.
I'm
Doom 64 has been designed exclusively for the Nintendo 64, incorporating a new storyline that builds on existing Doom releases, ultra-smooth gameplay with precision control and performance, stunning 3D graphics, CD quality music and sound effects, radically redesigned creatures, new and enhanced weapons and secrets, over 30 larger and more challenging levels than any previous gaming system could handle, all blended seamlessly to make Doom 64 the most incredible Doom ever. Doom 64 from Midway.
This week at the Internet Cafe, the hacker culture. Are they demons or saviors? Would you trust your files to this man? What is the cult of the dead cow? And why don't these guys use their real names? Plus free software, a cyber blast of 4 megabytes of cool stuff if you've got a TV modem. Hackers tonight at the Internet Cafe.
The Internet Cafe is made possible in part by Intel. One idea always leads to another. Now there are connected CD-ROMs that link rich multimedia with related information on the Internet. For connected CD-ROMs, it's the Intel Pentium processor.
Hi, and welcome to the Internet Cafe. I'm Stuart Chaffee. I'd like to meet my friends Jane and Andrew. And we're here at a cyber cafe in San Francisco called CoffeeNet. And we're talking about hackers tonight. We're going to meet some hackers tonight. And it's kind of timely because we just read that some hackers got into the CIA's website. So it makes you really wonder if it's easy to break into and alter the homepage that's run by the Central Intelligence Agency. How safe is your company's website, your personal website, personal information that's out there on the net, your credit card, and that kind of stuff? It's kind of...
Let's get back on this, I guess. On whatever the fuck I gotta do. Yelkster was giving me hot tips. So apparently I gotta go to a clock thing, and then fight a thing, and then jump out, and then not do a thing, and then... Man, who even knows? I got so goddamn lost. I remember this shit too. This is why I never really wanted to go back and play Kingdom Hearts. I remember just not knowing what to do or where to go. Kingdom Hearts 2 was a little better after you got out of the opening with Roxas. Where do you get all those adverts? Rankles, just all around, man. There's no one place. It's random, like, my goal is to just find abandoned media. Like, stuff that's so bad and forgotten that no one's monetizing anymore and no one really cares. Like, no one's enforcing copyright. And it's just all dark corners of the internet. Random torrents I find. Stuff like that. Second district passed out till the end of the clockwork room. Going there right now. So yeah, there's no one repository. It's just wherever. Just kind of keep my eyes open and being a journeyman of the internet, I guess. Oh man, Yelkster, you don't know JoJo's? JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is fucking rad. I know that, I think it's Cauliflower loves it when I say rad, so there you go, I said it. How's the game so far? Snowbird, it's fun. It's fun when I know what to do. I get lost a lot. Or rather, I don't know where to go. Because the game doesn't really signpost you all that well about where to go next and what to do. So at the beginning, it's been a little... I've had some rough moments. Nothing too bad, though. I am enjoying the combat. It's challenging. It's a pretty legitimate, like, character action game, I guess they call it. Ow. God damn it. Stun impact. Why do I have that and still don't have scan? Do you just not get it on Proud? Maybe that's it. Is this the room I'm supposed to be killing people in? I have not seen Stardust Crusaders, no. I still have yet to watch the entire like relaunch in like 2012. Which is awesome. I've basically been trying to get somebody to watch it with me, but I should just watch it on my own. Fuck it. Come on. There we go. Yeah, Snowbird, I'm enjoying it for the most part. Oh, got lucky there. Fuck. It's solid. It's a fun game to play. It's just, in design-wise, it's kind of incomplete or rough around the edges in some places. But it's an old game. These things happen. Damn it. God damn it. I will say, the way enemies move is kind of frustrating. They like to blink around a lot. It's a full version on YouTube of those videos. I don't want to. Because then it's just that. And I guess if the media's abandoned, it's fine, but I don't want the value of my content to be purely that I found other people's content to post. You know? Should watch Death Parade. I should. Ooh, RTX JoJo Night. That's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. This is where... Hey, hello. Wait, somebody said I missed it. Damn it. Oh yeah, let's get moldy. Hello! Thank you for joining the stream. Thank you for tuning in. Oh, I stepped on that. Great. Come on, camera. There's probably other ones around, yeah? There's another one. Step on that. Hep. And probably one more over here. So does hitting the lightning make these platforms go up? Is that the deal? Voice chat is talking about picking up underage kids. As long as you buy them dinner. I did it! What happened? God damn it, this game. Yes, if we play a chime, the player will know exactly what to do. Which is what? I don't know, the player will figure it out. Hello, level U. Yep, I got my own Twitch channel. Here it is. This is where I play the video games. Yeah. And District 3? What's it? Ladder. Hasn't beaten this yet. Looking for the traverse keyhole. I'm looking for anything, man. I just want the game to keep going. I want the game to go forward. Oh, here's the bells. Rock the bells. Like LL Cool J. Nothing says anime like LL Cool J. Check the clock. What does that mean? Damn it. Can't lock onto those things. It's not a door. I don't think I can make that jump. Probably could, but I don't wanna. Behind the boxes, of course. Not to jump. Oh, there's a. Okay, there's a thing there. Ethan drives a minivan and picks up small children and wants to know why we're bullying him. How do I... How, check the clock. Where's the clock? Do I have to jump down here? There's a treasure chest there, I'll get that. Nope! Ah! Check the clock. Check the clock. Alright, well... Oh, it's all the way up there. Okay. Vaping is an Olympic sport. All participants drive lifted trucks, have man buns, and say bro a lot. Man. I picked my brother up for soccer practice, motherfucker. Just your brother? Or some fine young ladies? Check the clock, damn it. Where? You guys keep... It's all the way up there. How do I check it? How do you... What do you guys want from me? There it is. That's the clock. Unless there's another clock you're talking about. Turn around. Oh, that... Wait, is that a clock? No, that's a painting. What the fuck are you guys talking about? Break boxes, you can't. What am I supposed to do? This is blocked until you progress more. Great. What clock are you guys talking about? There's that one. I can't do shit to it. Break the wood. Sure. Let me do that. Back to third district. Okay. God damn this fucking game. Fuck off. Fuck all of you. Cock, not clock. Check the cock. I can't see what's fucking happening. Donald's dead, though. That's cool. Ow. Thanks. I'm gonna fall off because I can't see what's happening! God damn it! This fucking game, man. Fire, yeah. Yeah, it sounds like you guys are having some amazing talks in Discord right now. Oh good, they're back! What is this? Don't fall off, Sora, you piece of shit. Thank you. Great. We got a new postcard, that's cool. Well, now I'm back in the third district. For reasons I don't even know. On the brink of no tears. What's up, Slag of Thor? This game isn't gonna break me. I'm beating harder games than you, Kingdom Hearts. New JoJo's opening? Nice. Thora! Don't forget your dreams. Damn it, you piece of shit. Hitting me and then running away like a little bitch. Do I just have to kill all these guys? Maybe something will happen then? I never really tell the distance of my attack. It makes things interesting. Ow! God damn it! Ugh! Yeah, thunder sucks ass. It doesn't kill anything. Ugh, and it costs so much. Tornado! Good thing that's still not scanned. God damn it. Hit him! Jesus Christ. More dudes. Fuck off! God damn! Yeah, I'm getting some levels in, I guess. Unless it rolls back. I'm sorry, I forgot a step. You gotta go talk to Sid first, Jake Greeley, and Abby, gotta give something to Merlin. Alright. I'll go do that. I got you, Yelkster. I'm going back. I appreciate the tips, because Jesus Christ. Do I still have that postcard? I don't. I have to kill these things again. I think when you die, it rolls you back to the state and when you enter the screen, so I actually am not getting any grinding in, because I died. Fuck you. Fuck you. Great. Okay. Still no death run. Always. I don't die in games. I just don't. Too good. Too good for fail states. This game's for kids? Children. No, it's not! It would tell you what to do. Or at least hint. Give you an arrow. Sid's not in this district! Or is he hiding somewhere? Oh wait, Sid. It's 8 Sid. Or 7 Sid. For some reason I was thinking of 14 Sid. Wait, no, Sid's in the shop, right? The accessory shop, I think. So not this one, yeah. Kids could do this back in the... didn't do anything. He didn't do anything. This is nothing. No progress. God damn it. Now I'm just confused. Yeah, no shit. Me too. Was I supposed to find a Hardy Lock thing and... Slime Kissy just subscribed. Cool. Stop and ask for directions. Yeah, Kali. You're talking about how good Kingdom Hearts is and you're not telling me where to go or what to do. If you're the fucking Kingdom Hearts expert, why don't you tell me where to go? Make this game happen. Yeah, it's the Mass Effect Citadel hump. I remember the first part of this game being raunchy. I have not gotten to Monstro yet. I only have the initial 4 stages, and I found the Kingdom Heart in Wonderland and Tarzan Land. The jungle. Whatever. God damn it. This fucking game. Getting Goron tattoos at RTX? That's my fault. Of what, though? Like, are they rolling? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna slam this way back the other way. We've had good jams. It's time to have a lame jam. But it's a good lame jam. And that means something. You know, that's got to count for something. Did Sid give you something to give to Merlin? No, he didn't. So, God damn it. Slime Kissy, thank you for subbing. Here's your song. I've already locked Tarzan Land. I've locked Wonderland and Deep Jungle. Yes, that is true. I have not locked Coliseum or Traverse Town. I haven't gotten a Simba summon from Leon. I did talk to him in the stupid thing. Oh yeah, I have another postcard. That's cool. Cool. I guess I can go back to the cavern. You should get a book to give to Merlin soon. I have unlocked Red Trinity, yes. I've been using Red Trinities. Sid doesn't do shit. I don't want to sell you, you're stupid. Things are disappearing, weird noises. Try talking to Leon? Yeah, sure, fuck it, why not? Why not? Why not? This game probably would do that. Operates by that logic? Fuck it. Arnard Inigol. Well, thank you. Thanks for checking out the stream. Hope you like it. I'm not gonna lie, it's just me yelling at Kingdom Hearts right now. Snowbird, you gotta go? Thanks for watching. Hope you have a good afternoon, evening. Oh, you don't have to apologize for anything, youngster. It's not your fault this game is weird. At least I don't have to sit through really long load times to transition. Got that PS3 power, baby! What's your favorite game of all time, huh? Good, it's Grim! Maybe you can tell me what the fuck to do! Cause... Oh, oops. Oh, never mind. I thought I didn't turn it back on. I'll talk to you again. God damn it! This is what I had to do. What the fuck? What? Now you're sending me back to Sid. God damn it. I hate you so much. Oh yeah, give me some dots. Give me some ellipses, you piece of shit. I gotta run all the way back. Swimming in that puss. You know what tasty titty. Toasty titty, not tasty titty. Give me that too, though. Fuck off. I don't want to run through the fucking Dalmatian house again. I guess it's faster. Shit. I think you're gonna need a stronger drink after all this. I probably will. I still have to do laundry and stuff tonight. What? Shit! Exact same thing! Fuck me! Fuck me, that makes it hurt even more! I didn't learn! I'm not learning! Just doing the same thing over and over again. Ugh! This drink is pretty strong, though. Powerful dragon, 10 months, damn, thank you. Now's when you would trigger the cutscene in the third district. They told me to go back to oh shit. DP Shoelace just subscribed. Is that a double penetration shoelace? Alright, hold on. Let me get out of the danger zone here. Donald's dead. I don't give a fuck. Get dead. That's a matter of good. I'm glad I can be background noise. I mean, honestly, I love background noise. I'm almost always like listening to streams or TV shows or something like that. So I'm actually pretty proud that I can be that for somebody else. Alright, we got a swoopo hoppo. Find a good track here. This'll do. Speaking of jazz. Alright, DP Shoelace, thanks for subbing. So Angelic, yeah, that song does have a name. That is from the SimCity 4 soundtrack, and it's called Bohemian Street Jam. Pretty appropriate title. But yeah, SimCity 4 and 3 have amazing soundtracks. Somebody said it reminded them of Baccano, which is a show I need to get back to, give another shot. I watched the first episode and it was confusing as shit, and never got around to watching it. Most shows are like that, to be honest. I'll watch the first episode and be like, this is intriguing. I intend to go back to that someday. And never do. Prison school, though. Man, those titties. Titties all over the fucking place. Wall-to-wall tits. It's interesting, and I think I'd ranted about this before, but it's so fascinating to me that somebody's entry to kink can be anime, because it seems like most anime are kind of really getting into that stuff. There was always kind of mom overtones with a lot of anime. There'd be like the nurturing character, and, you know, the main character would eventually fuck them, but, you know, prison school is... makes no qualms about being very sadomasochistic. And especially the characters that like it, like they get abused by the big-titted SS chick. And they're like, yes, spit on me again. I'm like, wow, this fucking show's legit, huh? Yeah, here we go. Okay, open up some new worlds. Just this book. It's real old. Alright, go back to Merlin. Fuck you. Clock now. Sora has a huge dick. I mean, we all know that. So wait, what did I do different that when I went back to talk to Leon, he had the shit for me? Why didn't he have it the first time? What did I do to trigger that? I still don't know. Whatever. Okay. So I gotta go talk to Merlin and go to the clock tower now. Right. We did it! Yeah, I have been watching Ruby. I finished season one. I started two. I've watched the first episode of two with that awesome food fight. Man. 5-year-olds can have big dicks, toasty titty. Come on. Now you're just being dickist? Ageist? You literally just need to talk to him twice. Fuck that! God damn it. I remember, what was it? Suikoden 3. It started to get like that, so I would just talk to every character 3 times. And I remember being stuck at one point in that game for hours because you had to leave. You had to leave the area and that would trigger a scene. And it just didn't... think about that. Damn it. Yeah, Yelkster, I really enjoy Ruby too. Or rather, I enjoy Ruby as well. It's good. Like, it's legitimately good. Why are you... I have to kill everything in here to examine this? Oh, that's why they do it. Okay. Well, let's kill everything again, I guess. Boy, if I'd done that the first time, I would have saved myself a lot of time. Well, whatever. Get some grinding out. Maybe I'll learn scan someday. Ah, damn it. Season 3 Ruby's gonna fuck you up. That's what I hear. I hear it's pretty deep. I mean, I know what happens to Yang, at least. I've seen GIFs. Maybe not GIFs, but memes. Huh. That was a girly scream, Goofy. Ah, thought he was doing the butt pound. Alright. Great. Oh, another postcard. Yeah! 2 postcards. Man, fucking swimming in it. I get more postcards in myth. It will fucking level you like nothing get done for days. Oh, are you serious? I don't know, that sounds like hyperbole to me. I played Bait and Kaitos, yeah, I liked that game. That was really good. Whoa! Now the boxes are gone for no fucking reason. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. I don't give a fuck. Too ghetto for Kingdom Hearts, that's my problem. Tornado. Well, whatever, more HP, whatever. Didn't like some of the retextures? I think they're okay. I think it looks okay. Boss fight. This is a boss? I don't know, let's go kill it. Or there's nothing! Oh, okay. So what, do I go down there and fuck it up now? What's going on? Oh. It's kicked off a ruby circle jerk. Sorry, Brittany. Maybe you should just start watching more anime. Stop getting laid and start watching anime. Do it again. You have to do it again?! What is wrong with this game?! Alright, fine. God damn. God damn it. God fucking damn it. I'll do it three times. You're right. Somebody said that. That's my bad. Alright. I'm going. God damn it. This fucking shit. God damn it. Three times. Why not? Call you suck. How about that? Tell me I suck and you hate me. I hate you. Suck it. Suck. I watch Ruby asshole. Also, fuck you for the record. That sex was not worth leaving the stream for. Oof. Man, it must have been bad. I would imagine any amount of sex is worth leaving this for. Sure. Okay. One more. There are three bells in the environment at two locations. That is true. You are right about that. There are three bells in basically every place there are bells. I don't know, man. I'm a new gamer. I'm a new age gamer. I don't want to think. I just want to hit buttons and win. That's right, little Leonidas. I'm a little salty. Fuck it. You're gonna make Kingdom Hearts. Sora's big dick flopping around. It's too big. Let's plug this hole with Sora's giant cock. Get on it, Sora. See those feet? See those big-ass feet? Yeah, there's a reason. Here we go. Get in it, Sora. Seal it up. Lock it tight. Ah! Never mind. Somebody said boss fight. Oh, Brittany, that's complicated. Good sex, but still married. Yeah, maybe not worth pursuing. You know what? Dildos are never married. That was it? No, it can't be that. That can't be it. Reverse armor? What, like it makes things hurt more? Oh, he's got feet for arms and arms for feet. I don't know, Enzo. I'm not into that lolly stuff. Oh, that's pretty cute, though. Not my speed. I like my lady's adult, full-figured. Ow, shit. Come on, you piece of crap. Wow. Oh! That one hurt. That one hurt a lot. God damn. Why can't I just get uncomplicated dick? It doesn't exist. People are complicated. There's... People spend their entire lives trying to become uncomplicated, and it's difficult. I think what you would like is a male escort. And even then, it's... Like, it's only uncomplicated because you're paying for it. Where am I going? What is happening? Come on. Okay. Donald's back in it. Ah, shit. That's a lot of damage. Really, Path of Exile? A little bit. Not too much. Donald sucks. You have reason to use each world's party member. I like Donald. He heals. Also, I just like Donald as a character. Donald sucks because his heals are OP in the game. Wait, why does that make him suck? Have to keep Donald in the party for every 8 fuck-ups of life-saving heal that helps you beat the boss. Yeah. Alright, why? Where am I? Okay. So... okay. Recommend an enemy with badass-looking characters. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure! Ah, the keel's not there! God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Ugh. Lube up and stretch properly before taking armor dick. Yeah, I might tear something. Wait. Do I still have those postcards? Do I have to kill everything in that room again? No, I do. Okay, good. Did you change Donald's behavior? I don't think I did. There. Okay. Do it again! Ow. Oh my god, I'm bad at this. Why do you keep bouncing around? Just get killed, please. I just want scan. I still don't have it. I want it. Do you not get it in Proud? Maybe there's no scan. Oi. Solid Snake, you can clean a mean toilet. I don't know, man. I think they already have people to do that. I believe you can, though. I believe in you. Okay. Am I fighting this guy too early, maybe? What item did you choose and give up at the start? I chose magic and gave up. No, wait, I chose defense? Fuck, I don't remember. I do not have scan. Everybody thinks I do, I really don't. I have stun impact. And Sonic Blade, right? Donald and Goofy should have it. They do not have it. It's really not there. Really. Okay. Donald, you need to not die so fast. First time you see me not drunk? Ironically, Xenoproject, I've been drinking margaritas all day, so... I'm not drunk, but I'm getting there. Try my best. Shit. Alright. Fuck. Damn it. It's a spinning attack. I can roll through it. Both my party members are dead! Ah! Is that the only attack that the top does? He reforms. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Just like a little punchy attack. Ah, shit. God damn it.
This should help.
God damn it. God damn it, Sora, get off the thing! God damn it, Sora! Ugh, you needed to be on the ground so I could heal, you piece of shit! God damn it, Sora. God damn it. God damn it. If you break the individual parts, it drops health. Okay. You know, I'll just do that. Guts holding up after second surgery. Pretty good. The second surgery was more authoritative. He put in a mesh instead of just trying to suture the hole. He chose the shield you get scanned at level 21. Maybe that's it then. I think I chose magic, actually. I was trying to challenge myself. Here I am, being challenged. I believe my rationale at the time was like, I never choose magic in any game ever, so I'll do it now. Good night, Rybread. I didn't know you were here. You really gotta heal Sora, man. I mean, Donald. No, he's gonna get fucked. I can't use all my magic healing him. I don't think. He's not... I can only heal people that aren't gonna get themselves killed. He's gonna get himself killed all the fucking time, so... I mean, I guess... You probably have a lot more experience with this game than I do, Grim. I need to keep Donald up? That's a good idea, you think? You know, I guess the other problem is healing Donald requires going through the menus. No, it doesn't. I can just hit and then down in the next. Choosing magic on Proud is really the hardest difficulty setting. Shit, I did it then, huh? Well, did it. I am... See, like, Donald just sits there and fucking eats hits. Easy hits. Kinda like I just did. What's up, Madraskla? Got any items? I mean, probably. Yeah, Solid Snake. He has a pretty normal move set, it looks like, so... I'm not too concerned about... I'll be able to get it eventually. Ah, man, your recovery takes so long, Sora, you goddamn asshole. Doing it. You gonna do it? You gonna do it? Are you reforming? Damn it. Damn it. Cool. We're doing it, we're doing it. Can he still do the spinny attack when he's down an arm? Yes, he can. Woo! I broke your hand. Now you just got feats. Got feats and you look ridiculous. No shit, what is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright. Ow. There, I healed Donald. Woo! Yeah, good shit. There we go! Ow. Bam! Oh, now what are you gonna do? Alright, just this over and over again. God damn it, Sora, jump! Ugh. Sora! Ugh! I need you to be better, homie. There we go. There we go! You got fucked up. Ugh. No scan yet? Nope. None. Fucking switch between targets for fuck's sake. What do you mean? I wanted to focus on one and then kill it. Yeah. Thank you, Cyborg. Don't want no scrubs. Kill the... Feels good. After a long fucking cross the desert. I guess we're done now. Close the shit. Go give a book to Merlin. Go to Winnie the Pooh land. That's right, Erda Cooper. I am the MLGianist. I probably will play No Man's Sky. Yeah. I'm looking forward to seeing what that game's all about. I fucked him. I did. And I got a navi piece. Yeah! Yeah! Slap my big giant sword dick all over it. Blah, 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 blah. Nailed him. Alright, let's go talk to Merlin. Still don't... Thank you, Kala. I'm doing this for you. Also for me, because I wanted to play it again. Still no fucking scan! What level am I, anyway? 19. So somebody said 21, so... Getting there. Getting there. Use arrow with bosses constantly. What does arrow do? Is it abilities? Wait, is it customized? Yeah, it's customized. Displays a barrier that absorbs damage. Oh, okay, fuck it. Yeah, Sandra, I'm still streaming. Not for too much longer though. I'm gonna go give this thing to Merlin and then go to the next land, save, and that'll probably be it. I got some chores to take care of, got some laundry to do, gotta get ready for the week. Maybe work out, maybe. I've had a grip of margarita. I want to burn those calories off, but at the same time I also don't have my running shoes, I left those at work. I'm gonna have to start bringing those home on the weekends. I'm in go mode right now. In terms of physical activity. I finally got my hernia fixed, so it's fucking on. I'm gonna get so ripped. I'm gonna get so fucking ripped. Talk about Batman Forever. Nah. Good game, though. I mean, good No, the game's terrible. I should play Batman Forever the game, though. Holy hell, that is some hot shit. That is some spicy garbage. Man, what a good idea I just had. I heard the arcade game was actually pretty good, but... Lifting the Everclear bottle... It's the double-sized bottle, and it's glass. It's hard to do. Brittany. Uh-huh. Silly willy-nilly all day, dee-ba-dee-ba-doo. Talk to the fairy godmother, too. Okay. Okay. Oh, they don't even give you the option. Done it. Got the Emu's cards? Cool. Did you find a guide, Sandra, to register those? Simba. Well, I'll help everybody. Cool. For defense, reflect. Magnega is fantastic for trash mobs. Anyone never use summons? I mean, I don't remember exactly how they work. Ugh, well, whatever, fuck it. Seems only useful KH2 to grind levels. Really? Got drunk and watched Batman Forever for the first time in your suggestion and fell asleep after an hour and a half. That'll happen. I'm kind of surprised it didn't entice you. Simba! Oh.
There you are.
What's hey, just be cool. Totally no big deal. Riku. Don't touch me though. Gross.
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find
I'm not dreaming, and he looks at his junk.
Riku. Wait a second. Where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you?
No.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Gah, so cool. Good job, Sora. Good job being cool in front of your bro.
Leave it to who?
Oh, should be to whom.
Sora.
Didn't you mean... whom?
I've been looking for you. And Kairi, too. With their help.
Rush them online? Okay,
who
cool.
Who are they?
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really?
Samdra's back?
Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who was his target?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Sora's like 8 years old, just let it go.
Hey, give it back.
No! If you have a big dick, you can speak properly.
Catch.
Whoa. Okay. So you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome.
Nah,
rocket.
You're not cool enough.
Wait till you
nah.
See.
Nah.
No,
nah.
He can't come.
What?
Nah. Nah.
Oh, come nah. On. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh, well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
I bet Riku has a tiny dick, though. He's got a little thumb wiener. Riku seems like the cool guy, but he has the smallest dick in the world. He's the guy that, like, goes bald at 23. Didn't understand Jim Carrey's motivation. He was unhinged, man. He was so desperate for approval. Something. You shouldn't think about that. That's not the thing to think about when it comes to Batman Forever. Alright, let's fly to the new whatever the hell. Is Riku too hot to have a big dick? Yeah, I would say so. He probably has a... He's just smooth like a Ken doll. He's got a vagina, but there's no actual, like, hole. It's just the plump vagina part. But it's just all filled in. Go to the mailbox. Shit. I forgot to go to the mailbox. Alright. Riku's dick is a huge bra. I have postcards. You're right. I need to deliver those. So folly, time to call it a night? Cool. Well, thanks for hanging tough. It's been a long one. Shit. What's the time at? 5 hours. What am I talking about? I don't know. Yeah, he's just got a big ass Mons pubis. That's Mithril. Cool. Alright, wait. Edit? Okay. You felt a huge connection to Sora? That's interesting. To me, Sora's kind of a non-character. He's just kind of a dorky kid, I get. I guess in that regard, it does make sense. I got a new thing! Why is there no... Do I have to take it to Sid or something? I want the mailbox to eat me up. Oh, Kala. So much sexual frustration. Whoops. God damn it. Every male anime character has a huge penis. Double A kick, that is true. That is true. That is a true thing. You have to talk to Sid again. Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, so Folly, I've got a schedule. I'm trying to keep to it. Since I'm not, you know, traveling so much, I can actually be a little more predictable with when I stream. Go do a tournament? Is there more stuff at the Coliseum now? Wait, you're not Sid. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god, it doesn't stop. Just doesn't fucking stop. God fucking damn, doesn't stop. Related to Sora because I had an older brother, much better than me at everything akin to Riku. Gotcha. Wait, you can get to third from that other door. He's behind the shop. Behind the accessory shop. They said third district! Did you go to Pooland next? I can't. I have to take this thing to Sid. He's behind the accessory shop. So they intentionally said third district. Wait. Oh. Here? It's closed! It's closed! No, he's not there yet. They said third district. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Stop it! Stop hanging on the Cunnilingus mailbox. District 3 in the Hunger Games. Alright. Keep it salty. I'm gonna. Bullshit. Fuck this shit. Like a bullshit Sid decided to move for no reason. Where's your dumb house, Sid? Great. Go away, go away. Stop it. Stop. Stop bothering me. Is it this? No. Where the fuck? Is it this? This looks like a house. Great. Ego Toast, appreciate you dropping in, but I'm not going to be streaming for too much longer. A witch, man. Gotta find Ansem. Donald's tapping his foot, I understand that.
It's just as I told you.
Cutscenes. Cutscenes for days.
While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Alright. We good. I can warp now. Good. Everything's looking up. Back to the first district. Why not? Fuck it. Uh-huh. Alright, I should probably talk to Leon just in case. Twice. And one more? Alright. Hello, Aerith. Shouldn't you be stabbed right now? Brittany, I'm not stopping you from getting a they don't have finger tattoo. You can get whatever you want stamped on your body for all time. On PlayStation or PC. This is on PlayStation. PlayStation 3. It's the re-release 1.5 HD. God God damn it. All right. I like how Maleficent just creates drama wherever she goes. Hey, you. Great. Talk to him again. Sure I do. So he sells gummy shit now. Okay. Wait, comm level 2? That seems like an important thing. There's only one of them. Whatever. Can I go now? Oh, yeah. Sandra, I don't know. Japanese, culture seems very infatuated with blood type. And how that, relates to personality. It's kind of like astrological sign for America. I still can't... Oh. Do I have to be close, or... No, I don't want the garage. That was a bad idea. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Oh, we got dick pics in the group chat! Nice. Wait, who's dick pics? Not just dick pics. Bloody mutilated dick. Hmm. Yeah, you went normal drive to Wonderland. And then go through the warp. Okay. Kali, you did the right thing. Don't let anyone tell you different. So normal drive to Wonderland and go through the warp. Oh, there's a... Okay, there's one. Okay. So I can normal drive here, too, and also go through the warp, right? I'm gonna try it. God, it's like Star Fox. Oh, man, I'm actually getting pretty excited about Star Wars Zero. Star Fox Zero. Hey, Chris Lee. Hello, hello. Not too much going on. What's up, Riley Ovani? Hello. Just Kingdom Hearts in a little bit. I think I'm finally out of the desert. I think I'm finally... There's a warp. Oh, that's spooky looking. Give me that warp zone. Going. Yeah. Oh, shit, yeah. Brittany, that's a good point. Kali, you may want to cool it on that. Oh, there's so many enemies. This is so cool and exciting. Oh, it's so hard. And challenging. Whatever. Actually, that took half my armor. Thank you, GSO Perry. I think you're missing the worst of it. Apparently there's a Discord where some very saucy ladies are sharing some very saucy and small penises. This part's fine. Star Fox 64, you got it. Oh, Agrabah! Woo! We did it! Alright, so I'm gonna do this. I'll go find the other warp zone and then we'll call it there. Oh. Oh, there's even another one. Oh, wait, that was it. It was the same one. Alright. Well, alright, I did it. I'll just dive into Agrabah, save there. Agrabah can get a little confusing if you aren't good with continuity. Oh, I'm not good with continuity, so... Cool. is that necrotic tissue is just something that was said in voice chat. I remember Atlantica blowing dick. I remember Monstro blowing dick. A lot of dick blowing in this game, bizarrely. Sorry, Moses. It's been a while, dude. Moses, haven't seen you in chat in a while. Well, I also haven't streamed that often either.
I'm certain we'll find it soon enough.
Play Kingdom Hearts again soon? Well, if I'm out of the desert, then sure. Halloween Town is awesome. I want Tron Land and Kingdom Hearts 2. That's basically why I'm doing any of this. Done so much in this today. Oh, Yelkster, it's entirely attributed to you, man. I would be stuck in Traverse Town still if it weren't for tips. And I appreciate that, because I like playing games on my own, except when I feel like there's no reward. Like, I would just be bashing my head against the wall, running to every zone over and over again, killing everything over and over again.
We need all 7 princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Oh, Dreamed of Distance had a Tron level? I didn't know that.
Is that important? We'll find her.
I'm mad because you told me to fuck off when I said I wanted Jafar to spank me with his staff. Ego, we tried to get Bruce to play Kingdom Hearts a while ago. Sadly, the video didn't turn out too well.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Yeah, Vigil Bunny's still going, not for too much longer, though.
Turn is touching, but hardly necessary.
I like the way he says that. It's Jasmine. Oh shit, we're right into it, huh? Turban Heartless. And Terrace Heartless running around. Man, this music is pretty sweet, though. Whoa. Ow. Man, these jams are right on. Give me that treasure. Alright, I need to find a save point. I gotta pee and do laundry. Exciting adult shit. Toasty Teddy going into sleep. Alright, thanks for hanging out in chat. Nice having you. I want to play Kingdom Hearts 2, but I don't want to deal with Roxas's bullshit. That segment is not as bad as the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 1. And by beginning, I mean the first 15 hours. Jesus. Oh. That's what arrows. So it's just like a barrier? Interesting. No. Thanks, Donald. And Donald's dead. Whatever. Yeah, I imagine I'll start throwing arrow on all my party members too in boss fights and shit. Ah! Spider pots! God damn it, stop jumping. What? Just attack the thing! There we go. God damn it, where's the save point? Oop, sure. At least the Roxas part has variety. Yeah. Oh, no, little guy. I'll help you up. There's a save point, too. Well, we did it. We saved Kingdom Hearts. Oof. Goodness. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna go do real life things. Shave and clean my clothes. Maybe do a push-up or two. But I guess I'll see you guys on Tuesday, next stream. That'll be normal time, though. Normal people time, because I have jobs. I'm not sure what I'm going to play then, but we'll see. So, thanks everybody for watching. Why are people crying? Don't cry. Look at more mutilated penises. Apparently that lifts everybody's spirits. So I'll see you guys later.
Doctor maintains he would never do anything illegal, but acknowledges a meeting like this could appear inappropriate.
Now, if you had a teenage son who was home alone, mm-hmm. would you be comfortable with a 50-some-year-old man coming into the house for a visit?
I suppose it would depend on the 50-year-old man, but in general, no, I wouldn't.
What about this guy? A man in his position is just about the last person you'd expect to be showing up at our house. It's 4 o'clock in the morning in an AOL chat room. This 54-year-old man, screen-named RedBD, messages a 13-year-old boy named Conrad, saying, "I'm prowling for young men." What he goes on to say and the pictures he sends are so graphic, we had to carefully edit them before putting them on television. And as you'll hear when we read from his chat log, it's clear RedBD knows what he's doing is wrong.
You're only 13?
Yeah.
That's rape.
Dude, I tell you that before.
Yes, I remember.
Oh, okay.
Just, you're so young. I've never been with a young man like you, but I would like to.
While the two are chatting online, we conduct a background check and are absolutely shocked by what this man does for a living. And now he's in our kitchen after making a date for sex with a boy he thinks is 13.
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, hold on a second. I got to change my shirt. Yeah.
Okay.
It's full day. Oh, I gotta ask, you still gonna be up for tonight?
We'll see.
So how can I help you? What are you doing here?
Not something good. This isn't good.
Not good? I think that's kind of an understatement, isn't it? What do you do for a living?
A rabbi.
That's right. A rabbi. The man who sent naked pictures of himself is a man of God. He's a staff member at a Jewish youth educational organization.
Now, presumably, you counsel families and children in your position as a rabbi.
Sure.
What are you doing as a man of God, as a rabbi, in this house, trying to meet a 13-year-old boy?
Instead of answering, the rabbi asks to know who I am. But before I tell him, I want to ask him about those pictures he sent.
You sent pornographic pictures. That's a federal offense right there.
Okay, look. You know I'm in trouble, and I know I'm in trouble. I am not interested in getting any further in trouble.
Then we heard that familiar excuse.
This is not something
you've never done this before. You know, because I hear that a lot.
You'll hear more from the rabbi later. Others are on the way. Here comes Special Guy 29. Earlier online.
Surf design. In surf design, you've got to ride the rails, avoid obstacles, and go for maximum airtime. Here's a quick way to rack up extra points. Ride the rails. In fact, you get 1,000 extra points every time you jump up, so jump on and off in a hurry. Be sure to avoid the oil slicks. There's no way to land on your board once you've hit one. Watch out for beach balls and baseballs. If you can max out your yin-yang lives, you'll stop the timer and get all the time you want to finish the board. This is the key to scoring really big. Turtles can really mess up your board. Try to stomp them if you can. Here's a great ride. Try to pick up every point you can. watch this move. I always pick the gorilla when I surf. He's a slightly cooler dude. Try to maximize your airtime. If you're really good, you'll be able to go under the wave, right in the tunnel for more points. Don't hit the seagull. Here are some nice moves by your average cat in your average tuxedo. Go for airtime for extra points. Platoon. Each level in Platoon is different, so you'll have to master each one separately. You can't make it through this game without a map. Fast reflexes help too. They can't hit you when you switch rooms. Watch out for trip wires. Here are the explosives. Believe it or not, you can jump over bullets. Get this box, and you'll get an extra life. Leave explosives on the bridge. Don't shoot the villagers. Go to the third hut for a map of the tunnel system. Watch out for booby traps. Get a torch from the fifth hut. You'll need it underground. Then use the trap door to go down in the fourth hut. Go as fast as possible and follow the on-screen map. Take everything here, the flares and the documents. Take the medical supplies, flares and weapons, then exit. Follow the map. Take the secret documents and the compass. Go to the end of the tunnel, take the ammo, then go up the ladder. In this level, shoot every shadow before it becomes a person. Shoot them before they shoot you. You're fighting shadows here. Here's the fourth level. Use your compass, and good luck.